Hey, Chris Menard here. I love Microsoft Teams. Feel free to sign up for my Microsoft Teams online training course. It is over 3 hours of material. One cool feature I'm going to demonstrate right now is if you're using channels inside of a team, you can quickly add a web page that people can get to and actually see when they click on that tab. So let me show you how to use this feature right now. I am in Teams. I've got the product team pulled up. I'm using this as my example. If I go to the marketing channel, it can be any channel. I've got a bunch of tabs already up here, but I want to put a tab that displays all my Teams videos from my website. Click on Add a Tab. And by the way, this can be any website. There's website for me because I recently used it. If you don't see it, just type in WEB. Website, perfect. It's going to name it website. I'll show you how to rename it in a second, but I could rename it right here. You can either type in the URL, but I'm going to encourage you to get the URL and copy it and paste it here to make sure you just get it right. Do you want to post to this channel about this tab? I'm going to leave that check just to show you what it does, but I could remove that check mark. When I hit save, I should see. Perfect. This is my website right here. There are recent videos that I've done on Microsoft Teams, articles you can read, but you can also jump around and go click on Excel or About. Now, I don't like this name. I'm going to rename it. Hit the arrow, rename. I'll just name it CA Teams Articles. Save that right there. Very easy to do, and again, it can be any website you want it to be. Hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe. And if you have any questions about my online class, feel free to send me a message. Thank you.